right behind the fold. Hello and welcome. Today I thought I would just do a very simple trigger video, and I'm going to be demonstrating different sounds with different objects, and some of them will be very close to your ears, and some of them will be back here. I'll start with this gold and crystal necklace. Got this as a Christmas gift 1 year and thought it was really sweet. The sounds makes are very delicate. Them right up against your ears. Here. And we'll try your other ear. Long gold chain with teardrop shaped clear crystal. Don't they have whole CDs of this sound? Love the way the light hits the beads. We can come back to that later if you like. lots of soft makeup powder brush. Just brush over your ears. Very slowly. And around your ears. And here. And around the circles. Very slow. Just brush it again. And feel very relaxed to have your ears brushed, your face. And brush behind the ears. And right behind the folds. Behind the folds, the Maybe another slow brush, dragging it across. Maybe some light strokes behind the ears, like that. Very light. Very soft. the other year. Little butterfly wings. Very delicate. I've got this Ziploc bag, rice, just short grain, white. I think we'll try something new. I have here some tape. This is painter's tape, used to tape off the edges before you paint a wall. Try it next this year. Now this one. some reason. Feeling something is always very satisfying. Really like. He's got little bubbles inside of him and a little precious little smile on his face. And I'm just going to tap on him for a bit. From year to year, I always like the glass tapping sounds. He's just so cute. Pretty irresistible. And let's see. Next, I have this. Little hula skirt. Going to just drag it over your ears, and we'll just see how that sounds. Now, I'll try the other ear. Little pink crinkles. Like that grocery bag material. Mm-hmm. try it up close to your ear now. Again, right up next to your ear. Now, with this scraping tool, I'm going to gently scrape the inside of your ears clean. It's going to be very delicate, soft, gentle. More on this side. giving you.